Obviously, he's there in Kolkata. Bhaskar is also joining us from Republic Bangla to give us those live updates that are continuously happening. He's there at the Seva Ashram Sangh right now, receiving blessings there from the seers. What more updates can you share with us on the importance of the visit there for the fifth and the final phase of the Parivartan Yatra, Bhaskar?
Obviously, there is so much important in regards of the upcoming election, because the main fight is between the Trinamool Congress, the ruling party in West Bengal now, and between the BJP, the MOOL, the main opposition party now in West Bengal. And the Parivartan Yatra has been a great success till now for BJP leaders and BJP workers. They are trying to cover all the 294 constituencies all over the West Bengal, and Amit Shah, Central Home Minister, he is on a two-day visit in Kolkata. Yesterday he landed in Kolkata airport, and thereafter he was attending a meeting with BSF officials, and now he is in Bharat Sevashram Sangho in Kolkata. After that he will move towards the Ganga Sagar, which is a very important and famous land in West Bengal. And look, the Parivartan Yatra is a very important rally, important program in on behalf of the BJP, because that Parivartan Yatra will bring the change in government in upcoming assembly election. That's the point of BJP in Bengal. And for that, they are obviously trying to reach each and every booth of 294 assembly constituencies in West Bengal, where the upcoming election will be held. And for that, Amit Shah, JP Nadda, Prime Minister Narendra Modi, every single senior leaders will come in Kolkata in West Bengal, and they will hold different type of political programs. Along with those political programs, they will participate in various social programs too. And those programs will be the most important things before the poll begins in West Bengal. Anisha.
Well, obviously, looking at those pictures that are continuously coming in from the Seva Ashram, where currently the Union Home Minister Amit Shah is currently there and he's receiving the blessings there. But Bhaskar, if we talk about this particular district at 24 South Parganas, where he will be present later in the day, Trinamool, which had made a clean sweep in 2016, winning at least 29 of the 31 assembly seats. How important is this area, this assembly seat for the BJP?
Obviously, South 24 Parganas or South 24 Parganas are the most important district in West Bengal in the upcoming assembly election, because South 24 Parganas district is led by, from on TMC's behalf, Abhishek Bandyopadhyay, who is the nephew of TMC Supremo Mamata Bandyopadhyay, and BJP is trying to fight with Abhishek Bandyopadhyay and all any other TMC leaders in South 24 Parganas districts. This South 24 Parganas district is now become a prestige fight for everyone, for TMC, for BJP, everyone, for it's a prestige, very prestigious fight, and BJP would take anything to win those all seats in South 24 Parganas districts, as they are claiming. And because of that, they are trying to reach each and every house, each and every resident of South 24 Parganas, especially along with other districts and along with other residents. And South 24 Parganas is the most important district in regard of everything. There is violence, there is too much violence, and in the maximum of times, Trinamool Congress leaders are accused to create violence and destroy the harmony of people. And along with that, JP Nadda, when he was going to Diamond Harbour, his convoy was attacked brutally, and those things will put very much effect in upcoming poll elections, when voters will put their votes on behalf of TMC, on behalf of BJP or any other parties. That will they decide. But those incidents, those violences in South 24 Parganas districts will definitely affect the results in upcoming assembly elections. Anisha.